in the toy department, I didn't see nothing, but I saw this Black Panther. He's in a male pin, though not for me. Oh, look at this. So we got Donkey Kong and Bowser. Hold up, is this the only one? You know what, I might take it. Oh, this is the Ninja Turtles one, Raphael and Leonardo. I'm digging the Chewbacca, Darth Vader. I'm digging this one. That's pretty sweet. Oh, look at these. Oh, I have to check. Okay, now that I came here, I am missing one. Oh, I love that Batman. Oh, this is Justice League. Okay, so they put new cars. Okay, these are classic Batman. Okay. I wonder if there's the Dark Knight trilogy. Well, you know, Batman Begins. Car set. Okay. This is the Green Ranger. This is nice. Is this really $10? No. Can we get the Macho Man? Oh yeah! Okay, nothing else. Oh, there's more here. It's Fast and the Furious. Damn. They want to make sure you collect all of it. And then these are... Wait, let me see these. Oops. Let me put this back up here. Yeah, I'm gonna show you the toy section. I didn't see. I'm debating this one. We'll see. We'll come back for it. But I'll look around first. Who is this supposed to be? The Undertaker? Wait. Who is it? Oh, Drew McIntyre. I thought it was The Undertaker. And we got Sandy Cheeks. Oh, there's the set. Oh, that's adorable. That's really nice. And then we have Robin. So Teen Titan Go. And what's here? Marvel. Then we get the Mario. I'm gonna put this back over there where it was. I don't think this one has the comics. What is that? That's pretty sweet. Okay. Looks like nothing here. Excuse me. So you see, nada. Just the same as from what I've seen the other places. Nah, nothing. Any clearance? Oh, there's some horror stuff too. Okay, nice. That's too big, man. That's pretty tight. Oh, this goes on sale $12.49. Scott Hall didn't sell too well then. I've lost interest in WWE since right now it's... Wait, oh, this is nice. Titan Heroes. Yeah, I've lost interest in WWE since the product right now, it's not entertaining, in my opinion. So I just said, no way, no more WWE. What's up, everyone? So I'm here at this Target in my local area, and check him out. Master Splinter and Baxter. And then we have these. And I also saw this one. This one's looked like it's popular. A lot of people are going for it. But I have no idea who he is. But I do like the box itself. It's a little bit damaged, but it's okay. I would buy him, but I don't know who he is. I haven't seen the show. Colossal Chrome Dome. Well, that's pretty sweet. And then I also saw this over here. This is the original, well, not the original, it's a classic TV show, Batman, Joker, and Robin. Look at that. And let me show you one of each on the back. This is Joker. I actually saw an episode of the first one, and it's really, really catching. Not catchy is the word I want to use. I guess you could say it is fantastic. Okay, and then I also see this guy over here. Shred, Wanda, Shred, right? I like the details of it. Look at the artwork. Look at every design. It's pretty awesome. I'm curious. Is this from the Nick? Okay, I think it's from Nickelodeon. I haven't seen Nickelodeon Ninja Turtles. I don't have cable. So that's why I've been missing out. And what else do we have here? Okay, this is Transformers. And Jason Momoa. Do we see him? My man, I like him. It's awesome. And how about this one? Kingdom War Cybertron. Let me get Cabal too. Awesome, guys. This one over there hidden too. The man Stanley. Rest with call Stanley. And then I didn't see nothing else that caught my interest. Any Funkos? Oh, here's more of these. Funkos, I don't see my cup of taste. And then these are just the same action figures that I've seen, I think, last week. Wait, Stranger Things. I still haven't seen Stranger Things, man. Oh, that's an awesome plush. Jason Voorhees. All right, let me go to the toy section, because I think I recorded this in my previous video. Looks like I don't see anything else. All right, so let me go see in the toys, see if I can find anything. Talk to you guys later. What's up, guys? Toy hunt, toy hunt. All right, look what we have over here. It's like What If Disney. This is new. So it's remixed by Up. Okay. All right, and as always, we have Jack Sparrow. I don't see Buzz Lightyear, no. Sully, and I don't know which princess that one is. This is Goofy, right? And then Mickey. And then we have LeBron James, Space Jam. I still haven't seen this movie. Damn, late to the game. I've been hearing that everybody's trying to take his head off. I'm not sure why. But, see, based on people are just trying to take his head. I don't know if it's a trend. And then check that one out too.
Those are Minions, honey.
Sucks that I never got into this show. Could have been really cool. It is on Netflix, though. Oh, but look, it's free. Is that supposed to come out? Okay, they just leave it how it was. I'm sorry, leave her how it was. Okay. Conor McGregor. If there's a Brock Lesnar, I would definitely get him. Certify. I would get Rey Mysterio. Skull Hall the Click. Then China with the doll. How about AEW? Kenny Omega. Oh, Edge. That's throwback Edge. Alright, let's go on to the next aisle. I found a good deal of Power Rangers. Here, let me take off my mask. I found a good deal of the Power Rangers. Check this one out right here. So both of these are for $8.99. But I don't see it's $8.99. And I went to go scan it. They both ring up $8.99. But I'm already taking something, and it's this. I was looking for Gyren at all targets, and I found it. Since I have Trunks, and I want to collect at least one of the series. I think this is Wave 1. And then on the other video that I did, I got Trunks. So I think that's Wave 2. And that's enough. Here, they have Lost Galaxy SPD and Power Rangers in Space. Okay, let's check out their pulleys. I ordered a Power Ranger action figure, one of these. It's coming through my mail. It's already being shipped to my house, but I don't want to spoil it. It's gonna be a big surprise. Okay, I was gonna take these, but I don't even know who they are. I haven't seen them in the series. Maybe I forgot. Is this Goldar's brother or cousin? And I think I remember this guy, Pumpkin, but nah. For a good price, that's not bad. But for me, I'm just collecting what I like. For example, nah, it's something that I supposed to like, you know? Oh no. Okay. Then we have this G.I. Joe. What am I getting this right here? Damn, for $20. We just have one Optimus Prime. And I don't see anything new from the multiverse.
Wow, Frank, you were just excited.
No.
I know all these yesterday.
Excuse me. Anything?
Oh my god, oh my god.
No, I don't think there's nothing else here. The last Pokemon. Okay, here's the other aisle. She just took a Sonic. Mommy. That's what's up. I don't see nothing interest, but I saw this. What is that? Also, look, I saw this too. This is pretty cool, man. I don't collect these, but that is awesome, Dragon Ball Z. Ever since I was young, I remember I have one card. I bought a pack. Sorry, I had my mask on. When I was young, I bought one pack. I just have no idea how you play this. But it's cool to have a collection, right, Vegeta? That's pretty awesome. Okay. Oh, I saw more over here. Seems like nobody wants to pick up Odin. I don't blame them. I wouldn't even want to pick them up, Odin. Oh, we get the Black Power Ranger in space. I would take you, but I don't know. We'll see. What do we have here? Because I do want to go to Walmart next. And no, there's a lot of Power Rangers out there. I'm happy. Okay, let's go on. Let me see if I could go to another Walmart, or I'm sorry, another Target, and I'll see you guys in a second. Perfect thumbnail right there. That's pretty awesome, action figure. Pretty awesome. All right, guys, I'll see you later. Oh, wait, there's more Halo. They sure know how to take our money, right? See you guys. Okay, before I leave, I found, wait, Trunks, oh, 1, 2, 3, okay. This is Ultra Instinct, Goku, Trunks, and then Gogeta. And this is where I found Jiren. I was gonna take this one, but it's big. That's what she said. Anything else? Spawn. I'm curious about this one. Okay. I was not into Spawn. I'm not a big fan of Spawn. But pretty nice to have that. Funkos, I don't see nothing in my particular that I like. Oh, the 40 hill version. Oh, there's another one. This boss is beat up. You know what? I'm thinking about it. I'm debating. Will Oscar Goldman? Oh, no. I gotta go somewhere first. Let me go to the other Walmart. And then I don't find anything, I just come back, right? That's what we all say, and then they don't, somebody takes it. It's okay. All right, guys. See you later. Oh, this is nice. Grogu. It's like the alien. I think it's his wave two. Oh, man. George Washington. Hamilton. I'm not sure what that one is. Because it's Target exclusive. And it looks like that's about it over here.
What's up, everyone? I am back from my Target shopping. As you've seen on my previous video, I purchased this series, Wave 2, from Dragon Ball Z. It's from Bandai. And as I was browsing at the Target, I found another action figure from Wave 1. And it is Jiren. Oh, that is epic, yes? So this is Wave 1, and then this is Wave 2. And then we have Golden Frieza, Son Goku, and Jiren himself. I needed a Dragon Ball Z action figure in my collection, and what better way to get Jiren? I'm pretty sure they're gonna make Wave 3. I don't know if I should collect all of these. It's gonna be a hassle looking for him because it was really hard. Well, for me, it was difficult to get this one since this is the only one in stock that I found at that location. And when I went to my Target, they are pretty much taking this one too. Well, this Wave 2. I didn't see Goku and Trunks. Well, you can see in my video. But pretty sure people are buying these. And I don't know. I might get it. All of them. Who knows? Time will tell. Okay. And then when I was about to end the video. Well, I ended the video. I saw this Funko Pop. It was just, we were making eye contact. You know how it is. I told myself, do I want it or do I not want it? You damn right I want it. And it is, voila, look at that, Superman. Zack Snyder's Justice League Superman. I enjoyed the movie. I preferred Zack Snyder's cut. It made more sense, especially going to each of the characters' background, from Cyborg, The Flash, Aquaman, we had the movie, and Wonder Woman 2. And you just got to watch it to experience. I prefer this Zack Snyder's Justice League better than the original one. And I don't have an action figure for Superman. Neither do Funko. And he was just there alone. And look at the details, the artwork. He's the black and white suit, right? Because you could watch this movie black and white too. And, yep. It is coming home. I love it. Seriously, I love it. I'm going to have to get an action figure of Superman. Well, guys, this is my pickups from the Target where I went. I hope you guys enjoyed this awesome video. Thank you very much. I love each and every one of you. And have a great day. May God bless each and every one of you. All right. Time to go to sleep because I am tired. All right. I love you guys. Peace out.